How to make money during quarantine using 6 tips to work from home. In this video will you learn 6 tips to work from home that will earn you more money. Let us get started. This is Wealth Secrets TV. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you will not miss anything. How to get rich in this pandemic. The COVID-19 pandemic continues to hit the world economy, and as a result of this, the majority found themselves out of work, underemployed, or in dire need of some cash. Business enterprises, small and large, are either shut down or closed for an indefinite period. Uncertainties are mounting as households and businesses are facing a liquidity crisis. The unemployment rate is high, and the fact is that no one knows how long it'll be until our lives return to normal, and that means the unemployment rate may get worse before it gets better. But don't feel dejected, I believe by getting creative, you can turn this lemon into lemonade. This time has not been that bad for everyone. In the first 4 months of this year, the net worths of above 30 American billionaires have increased by at least tens of millions of dollars each. People like Jeff Bezos, the CEO of Amazon, and the world's richest man who made out better than anyone at this period. His wealth has increased by $25 billion. Zoom market valuation also hits $50 billion marks. Thanks to COVID-19. This has made Eric Yuan's net worth to be up by over $800 million. His net worth is now $9.3 billion. The question people like myself, who's neither Jeff Bezos nor Eric Yuan, should ask now is how we position ourselves to survive but use this period to make more money. During this pandemic, there are ways to improve your financial standing, sell your skills, affiliate marketing, e-commerce, e-learning, drop shipping, and others. Here are suggestions of ways anyone can make money right now, even from home. 1. Make money from your skills. With the increasing rate of online job opportunities during this pandemic, more and more people are shifting to working. The internet currently offers an array of great opportunities that you can tap and make good money. However, you must know how, where to sell skills if you must make enough money online. If you have any skills like teaching a class online and helping people get fit from home, whatever you can do from home, you can use Zoom or even YouTube channels to promote it. The secret to making money on YouTube is to create content people want that either educates or entertains. You can monetize your channel with YouTube ads as soon as you reach 1,000 subscribers. With many schools closed, teaching students online is not a bad idea. If you can monetize your knowledge on the subject, you are an expert on creating courses online. Websites like Udemy and Teachable can help you build and promote your online courses, in whatever area matches your expertise. To be successful in this, watch other courses on the same topic or subject, check successful people reviews, and know their demands and how to meet them. Learn from the former tutors and make necessary adjustments. You can help people get fit at home, as I said earlier. People would want to return to their usual gym sessions, CrossFit communities, yoga studios. You can offer a video on platforms like Zoom. Once you have decided which one to start with, think about how you can monetize it. Research on what other people who are doing the same are charging. This would give you an idea of what to cost as well. 2. Social media influencer. Having enough followers can help you make money online. I have a friend who makes $1 million by just sponsoring Instagram posts and doing camping ads. Though famous footballers, singers, and movie makers may be the biggest influencers, small-scale influencers can make more money today than before the pandemic. How do you become an influencer? You just need to build a massive following. You can start on Twitter and Instagram. Some of the biggest non-celebrity influencers often gain their first taste of exposure on these platforms. How do you make money from it? It is simple, by charging faux sponsored posts, campaign ads, get paid as a brand ambassador, get paid to appear at events, advertising other products, and more. 3. Affiliate marketing. As businesses shift to remote work during the coronavirus pandemic, the sales profession needs to adjust the way we do business but not the way we do business. Affiliate marketing is one of the ways you can get rich in this pandemic. It is a stable way to make money online. You can be an affiliate marketer for many companies without one affecting the other. You make money as an affiliate marketer by promoting other brands. If you are an argued marketer, you can earn a commission from sales by promoting retail products, software, apps, and more. Being an affiliate for several brands could earn you more. Focusing more on content marketing would speed fast your earning as an affiliate marketer. By building a blog with several pages of content, you essentially create an asset you can call your own. The best part about focusing on content marketing is that if an affiliate program shuts down, you can switch the affiliate link to a competitor without negatively impacting your side hustle income. 4. E-commerce. You can become rich with this. E-commerce is encompassing. Either you are an entrepreneur, or you have a virtual store where payment is made online, and goods are delivered to you. See the likes of Jack Ma of Alibaba, Kongas, Jumia, and many others. These people will never stop making money with or after the pandemic. This business has a unique opportunity to supplement human lives and support them with the products and services we need every day. 5. Drop shipping. Have you heard of drop shipping? Drop shipping is a direct fulfillment method where a store does not keep the products it sells in stock. Instead, when a store sells a product using the drop shipping model, it purchases it from a third party and has it shipped directly to the customer. As a result, the seller does not have to handle the product directly. Meaning you will never have to fork over a single dime to store your products or maintain your inventory. Build a website for it. The fastest way to launch a website that supports a drop shipping business model is to use a simple e-commerce platform such as Shopify. You don't need a tech background to get up and running, and it has plenty of apps to help increase sales. 6. Agriculture. I must not forget to add agriculture. Pandemic or no pandemic, man must eat. So, agriculture is going to continue to be a major money spinner. In this lockdown, agriculture is excluded from all restrictions but, when the entire economy is under lockdown, it is a challenge for farmers to carry out farm operations. But despite that, you can still make huge money from agriculture this period. With higher demand for staples such as rice and wheat, countries will be extra vigilant not to have food crises while fighting the COVID-19 pandemic. You can invest in rice production, fruits, or other aspects of agriculture. I hope you like this video. Click on the like, share, and subscribe if you like this video. Let us know if you like or dislike it in the comment below, and we will be glad to hear your feedback.